Intense heat and ambition that was to prove fatal. The two sauna finalists visibly in pain, enduring a sauna heated to 110 degrees centigrade. Russian Vladimir Lajensky was one of the favorites to be defending homegrown champion Timo Kokkonen. But moments later, both men were pulled from the sauna with serious burns. Vladimir died on the spot shortly afterwards, and Timo Kokkonen is in hospital in serious condition. Competitors were aware of how tough this competition would be, the five-time defending champion speaking just before the final.
Everybody knows that saunas for the finals are extremely hot, but the ones they're using this year are the toughest ever. It doesn't feel good to get in there anymore, but I will clench my teeth once more and let's see where it leads.
Words that now hold a tragic ring. The head of the competition has expressed grief and sadness, and questions are still being asked.
So far, we don't know exactly what happened. All 6 minutes, the competitors were showing to the referees that everything is okay. And immediately when we saw that, okay, even they are showing thumbs up that, okay, everything is okay, but it's not okay, we immediately opened the doors and put the first aid crew. This competition will never, ever happen again in Heinola, Finland.
Police are now investigating procedures, although the organizers maintain that all the rules were followed and that the contestants had medical checks before the competition began. Rules state that you must sit upright, and if you can't stand the heat, get out of the sauna. One rule that tragically could not be followed this time round. Stephanie Decker, Al Jazeera.